getting sick of never having what I want. Though I thought that I could get it, I put work in, then I stopped, like I ain't ready for commitment to the cause. Well, a boy like me better get some bigger balls, cause war's imminent. So I've been training on the floor a little bit, 50 push-ups and some wind chunk forms. I'm getting bigger with them pull-ups on my fingertips, long distance sprinting trips. I'm trying to get my body like my mind is militant. I'm daily with the diligence, training my resilience, explaining my position to the village with the realest spit, saying fuck a dealership. I would rather burn a couple hundred Hummers on some free Jeff Luers shit. I'm claiming that the truth is here, y'all need to trust yourself. We got this useless fear in everybody else, but we need to tribalize our violent lives. No lie, I'm talking about rewild or die, which is why I put my work in for survival. Left eye on the grindstone, right hand on the Bible. I stay true, keep honoring God. I pledge one love, wild or not, smiling wide. I'm honoring God, pledge one love, wild or not, it's one love.